is U.S. Army airspace. Divert or we will...